Right now, got my Model T right here. Come on, T. All the way down. Get the bottom head squeezed. Good. This is a movement we can really focus on the peak, isolate, and then really work the bottom head too to get a full, complete bicep. Good. That's an isometric contraction at the top, an eccentric on the way back down, and a concentric right there while she exhales. Good work, Tay. Love this movement for creating that. Now when you're here, squeeze hard. Squeeze. I'll actually touch the client right where I want the blood flow to be, signal to the body, you want the contraction. It definitely makes a huge difference, sending a muscle the information we want that blood flow to go. That makes that connection a lot easier. Touching right there at the peak of the contraction. You can see, she's peaking it. Boom. Nice, Tay. Rope cable, 7-8 curls, and rope cable hammer curls. Put this in a lot of programs as a superset together for a nice intensity movement to finish up. But the beginning exercise, the first one's more of a shape. I'm really into shaping for biceps, so watch, check it out. Let me show you what time it is. Go ahead and grab the rope right here, either end. Elbows by our side, knees bend. Always elbows slightly just a little bit forward. And then bring straight up and then rotate out. So straight up, and you're milking a cow, and then boom, rotate out. When we rotate out, we're making that shape. You can see how it forces that bicep head to create that round baseball look that we really want. Bend my knees. All the pressure's on my lower back. Exhale at the top. Create that nice bicep. So we turn around, we hit it with our rear double by. Boom. Lights up. All right, from there, we're going to get it nice and shaped. And then we're going to go ahead and hit with a little size and put this side bicep head in here in between this hammer curl. Thank you. off with. We're going to come over the cable rack, set up approximately short height apart, and glide away. Let's focus a moment to really bring out the glutes and biceps. So I'm going to walk forward, doing a nice stretch, lean back, arms up, just like a front double bicep. Squeeze the peak contraction, go all the way back to the stretch. Inhaling and then exhaling at the top. A lot of different names for this movement. Basically a standing dual cable concentration curl. I really like to hold that peak at the top because that's that movement you're going to be holding on stage. Trying to shake that muscle, squeeze it, make it just how I want it. I normally hit these for about 15 to 20 reps. Volumize that muscle, let it stretch in between, all the way from the origin to the insertion. Boom. All right. And that stretch. Squeeze. Almost high. Good. Bicep workout, keep looking for more of them to come and keep working that band away from your heart.